it felt good, you know. You know, I growed up trying to play this sport and try to be a professional my whole life. And, you know, like, it's right here in my hands. You know, all I got to do is just grab it. Like, it's right here for me. Just got to keep working at my dreams. And I can keep my head focused. I'm beat up, man. So, like, just feel good to just be out here and experience all these coaches, different players and stuff coming from different teams, you know. I'm ready to play now. I'm ready to get this thing. Y'all, let's do it.
Man, this a big-time DB right here. This past season, he had 2 picks, and he had a pick six. The year before that, he had 2 picks. And the year before that, he had 1. So that's a total of 5 picks in 3 years. That's real good. Now, check this out now. Over the past 2 seasons, he has had 24 pass breakups. Now, imagine, a few of them could have been picks. So he probably could have had 5 or 6 picks each year. But no matter how you slice that pie, it's hard to get some completions on this man if he got 24 pass breakups. You might as well don't even throw the ball his way. Because look, he locking it down. You're going to see him tomorrow at the East-West Shrine Game. He going to ball there and then get ready to see this man playing on Sundays in the NFL. This a playmaker right here. Y'all watching, man. He did his thing at UCF, and he about to continue to ball out in the NFL as well as this game tomorrow at the East-West Shrine Game.